Although the production of gas is a natural part of the digestive process, many people dread the possibility of passing gas in public. An uncontrollable fart at a public place at an inconvenient time can make a person the butt of jokes for many years to come. However, problematic gas is no laughing matter. Excessive gas in the stomach may be caused by a number of reasons, such as excessive drinking, not chewing your food properly while eating, consuming excess amounts of acidic foods, as well as stress. Some kind of bacterial infections and digestive disorders may also lead to the problem. The main symptoms of gas include flatulence, bad breath, lack of appetite, a coating on the tongue, and abdominal bloating. Belching and stomach pain may also accompany gas. Some simple home remedies for stomach gas. For instant relief from stomach gas, add a small amount of baking soda to a glass of water. Mix the ingredients well. Consume this solution for instant relief from stomach gas. The second home remedy for stomach gas. Mix 1 teaspoon each of chasm seeds or ajwain and black salt in a cup of buttermilk. Mix well. If you don't have chasm seeds, you can also use celery seeds. Drink this solution. Remember, your health is your wealth. Take care.